My kids say my daddy builds rocket ships, and it's kind of true. My name is Justin Jackson, and I build composite rocket structures. I'm responsible for selecting materials, composite materials, paints, coatings, foams. All roads lead to materials. Everything has to be made of something.
And we're trying to do it for as light a weight as possible. So the whole inside of it, it's a honeycomb hexagonal shaped cell, so it's like 90% air.
The challenges that we're trying to overcome are stretching these materials to their limits and using them in ways that they may not have been designed for. How do I know that it's good every time? I like the technology. I like being part of the exploration.
That motor's not whining, it's not working.
Being there at the ground level to help build these structures that are going to take humans beyond the moon. Breaking down boundaries, working on the cutting edge of new technologies. It kind of makes you feel small. I mean, if you really get to thinking about it, you know, it's just like I'm a really small piece in a much larger machine, but at the same time, what I do is important. And so you just can't lose perspective of that overall goal and that what you're doing is important.